Tier 8 CV allowed in ranked? Yeah, you can do tier 8 and tier 9. Let's get to it. You can pretty much be certain that there's two reasons why tier 8 and tier 9 are combined across... combined in this rank season at all, let alone across all leagues. And I will give you 105% reason why. You want to know why it's tier 8 and tier 9? And not just tier 9? Premiums and CVs. 105% guaranteed, because most ships that are attractive to people are tier 8 and they buy premiums, and we wouldn't be having CVs allowed if they were tier 9s. 100%. It's got nothing to do with balance. It's got nothing to do with what people want, nor like, nor desire. It's 100% because more money. Alaska, Alaska. Missouri. That's gonna be fun. I've... 400 meters, better concealment than Kitakaze, which just entered the cap. Yeah, yeah, keep shooting. Fuck you. Oh my god. Maybe he panics. Can anybody explain? What is this guy doing? Grease Monkey! Thank you for the raid. I hope you had a good stream. I was spotted, but he wasn't. Oh my god, I lost guys back.
Main turret critically damaged.
Look at her immediately running away. Wardon, thank you for the gifted sub as well. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
I don't know why they're risking. I think she made a grave mistake by turning in. I fully expected her to turn out, go full speed, turn out, and then mitigate most torpedoes or maybe dodge everything even. I don't know. I did not expect her to turn in. That was a suicide. GG, but man, some of the people in this game... Like, this Monarch, bro. I complimented this Sawa, but... When I realized what she was doing behind me, like, if the enemy didn't suicide here, we lose. Ah, Jesus Christ. Bronze League. Well, on to the next one.